So guys, welcome to today's tutorial, and today I just wanted to do a short video to show you how you can add the character on your or the voice on your character on the icon. So I have this character here and I don't want, so I have some, so if you just need to add voice on your character, what you need to do is that you need to go, you first of all you need to load your character. You go to this here, the second icon here, then you can just go to the create clip, and you have different option, like you can come here and you can record your character's motion. So like an example, if I just click record, hey, my name is Nick, and I'm teaching you how to do the or adding the voice on your character. So we can just pause and then we click OK. Okay. Hey, my name is Nick, and I'm teaching you how to do the or adding the voice on your character. So if you like what you have, then you can just click OK and this will be loaded on your character. So if now you pray, hey, my name is, you can see Nick. That your character, and I'm teaching you how to do the or adding the voice on your character. So that is one way of adding a voice on your character, and this also, so let's just click here and we remove the object animation, and now I'll just go to the Google and what I'll do is that let me just cross everything here. I'll just go and write a free text. So I just click here, I can just come here. And just order some free text where we can. So let me just copy this one here. We just need something for an example. Then I can just go to my character. I just click this icon here. And then I come here and I'll have to add my text here. Then I can just
this is precisely why you are bound to experience convenience and communicate without interruptions with the high. This is precisely why you are bound to experience convenience and this is precisely why you are bound. This is precisely why you are bound to experience convenience and communicate.
So this is precisely why you are bound to experience convenience and
So what I'm just trying to see that we get you can just play with this one here, and I don't advise you, I don't expect that you're just going to put your text here and then you expect that it's just going to sound like just a human being. This would just take you there. So you can just click OK. And then we see how to we react on our character here. So now I think it's
bound to experience.
Now it's loaded, so let's see how
this is precisely why you are bound to experience convenience and communicate without interruptions with the highly advanced services of Club One. Club One takes US ability and user satisfaction to a whole new level with these exemplary services. Employ our time efficient services and make good use of your
Yeah, that sound more for robotic things. It doesn't make sense to me, but if you want that kind of voice, you can just type in, and then you just come here to the script. and then you go to the text, and then you can just paste there, and then you try to hear whether is that is what you need on your icon. So let me just remove that one here, and then I come to my third one. My third one, I'll just add the voice. I have this voice here that I recorded with a Audacity, and if you add this voice, this is the voice that I was using yesterday for my video, and I think it's good. You just need to go to the. So let me just show you what you can do. Let me just go back. You can just go to the Audacity, which is free. And this is what I recorded yesterday. So if I play this voice, hey, my name is Nick, and I'm sitting here just waiting. So if you can hear, the quality of the voice is good. There's no effect added on this voice. And yeah, this is the voice that you can also come here to the. Let me just go back to the icon. And what we did is that we come to a create script, went to the audio file, and now I have this voice here, so I can just click and I just load it to my character. So now let's now listen to what my character will talk. Hey, my name is Nick, and I'm sitting here just waiting if somebody will have to like my video. I'm testing this Kinect mockup body mockup. So that is the easiest way. You can just record your voice on a separate video, and what you can just do is that I can just take my character back here, and if you just need to, you just come back to the motion. You go to the motion, go to the motion, and male. So I'm trying to look for like mixed male. Let's see what we have here. So I'm trying to look for good motion that we can use on our. We can use on our character, like no, that one is not good. So let's see what we have here for this man here. And maybe we can use this one, Toxilius. I hope I took the light one because, yeah. So I forget to do something here, guys. Sorry. So let me just go back to the edit. Or if you did something that you do not want to do, you can just say undo, or you just click this icon here. You also undo whatever you did. So let me just hear whether first of all my character will talk. Hey, my name is Nick. So I can just come here, and what I'm just going to do is that I like to work with more frames. Like I can just use 3,000 frames. Then I just cross this one here. And then I have to put this up to the head. And now I wanted this man who is talking. So my computer is a bit slow, but I don't want to restart my computer at this point. So let me just finish doing this video. So I'll just add this motion and now I can pray. Hey, my name is Nick and I'm sitting here just waiting if somebody will have to like my video. I'm testing this Kinect mock-up.
So like you can see here, from here this motion went, so we can just add it again. And now we continue.
I'm testing this Kinect mock-up, body mock-up. Can't you not see? I'm so happy to be here. Just see how I'm struggling, but I don't give up. Everything starts from somewhere. And I want to tell you guys, if you...
So for me, with the movement and everything and the voice, it was for me okay. So if you just put this character a bit here, and now we can just,
hey, my name is Nick.
We just pray we will see that our character
I'm
is corresponding to our
just waiting if somebody will have to like my video. I'm testing this Kinect mock-up, body mock-up. Can't you not see? I'm so happy to be here. Just see how I'm struggling, but I don't give up. Everything starts from somewhere. And I want to tell you guys, if you...
So guys, that is how you add the voice to your character, and you can combine this one with the motions and you try to see whether they mash. If you like what I'm doing on my video, please don't forget to subscribe and also to like this video. And I want just to say bye and thank you for watching this video. So bye for now.